Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Ryan's deal.
I knew Ryan's dog Rain were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistakes are about to be ready. You are so clean and open. I hope you are watching.
Complete.
I should have expected to find the duo who brought down an umbrella. However,
nice tough as I thought.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things. Even little things. And must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA, my dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization, you caused nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the?
The Queen Zenobia.
It worked that time. Thought I would have to do the level over again. Now I got the PSG-1 for scanning 15 handprints. Now we're on episode 10. Game crashed, was having issues before prior to the crash. Let's continue.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Director O'Brien, I think I put it all together.
It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
We'll have to speed things up.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean? Well, you pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I'll try to find a way to delay the sink.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus.
Well done, PSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
Hey, quick! You want to die with your machines, idiot? Hold up! I'm on!
Your destiny is in my hands.
Never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
Yeah, sure. Can we get started already?
Sure. We've been through hell before. It's nothing new for us.
Yeah, just like old times. The good old FBC.
Get to the bridge, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
Okay. We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge.
Alright, our destination is the bridge. Let's head over there. Beware of monsters, beware of POWs along the way.
Showing up at the worst time.
Sure.
Oh.
Down to one shell.
The bridge. No time for getting lost.
Hold on. Well, first the phone I was using as a timer auto-updated, then I had to answer a phone call. Pretty much threw me off.
No time for getting lost.
I gotta stop video here.